Hello everybody, I hope you are doing well. Today we are going to talk about flux. Please follow the video to the end. And do not forget to press the like button so that everyone can benefit from it, and for those who have not yet subscribed, please support us by subscribing to receive all new. Flux is used to remove impurities from gold. The fewer the impurities, the easier it will be to melt the metal. Gold dust, Tiber. Please subscribe and like for more video. Thanks. Some advice on a formula to use on the fluxes for gold to be melted in a furnace.
General melting flux. Parts by volume. 5 parts soda ash. 4 parts calcinated borax. 2 parts flint glass lead free.
Turner testing flux. Parts by volume. 1 part powdered fluorite, 3 parts potassium bisulphate. Testing flux, parts by volume. 1 part potassium iodide, 2 parts sulphur, 1 part potassium bisulphate. Thank you for watching, and we hope that you support us by clicking the like button and subscribing frequently to the channel.